on how you can become Beyonce, on how you can become Beyonce, and how you can become an attractive lady. Okay, so let's stop in this, you know, and consider at your service, you are about anything advisor. Okay, so the first point on how you can become, you know, Beyonce is, ladies, learn to bath. Okay, learn to bath. Yes, I said learn how to bath. You know what? When you bath, you know, when you brush, you know, your body, you brush your skin, you know, you make your skin become like a little baby. When that special somebody is touching your skin, you know, it's going to feel like, you know, they're actually just really touching a baby, therefore they can call you baby. Okay, number two point is, ladies, what you really are looking for here also to do is, you know, brush your mouth. Brush your mouth, brush your mouth. Now notice how I've said, I haven't said brush your teeth, I said brush your mouth. You know why you need to brush your mouth, ladies, is because when you brush your mouth, you're also including your tongue, and your tongue, it stores, you know, it keeps some food particles, and if you don't remove those food particles, what actually happens is that they rotten up, and now you produce a bad stench, therefore Jay-Z cannot give you a French kiss, and you know, you start chasing away people around you. Okay, the third point, ladies, on how you can become Beyonce, you know, and how you can become, you know, an attractive lady is, ladies, stop dressing like your uncle. Stop dressing like your uncle. It's not even funny anymore. Stop dressing like your uncle, okay? Long gone are the days when you were a teenager. Long gone are the days when you wanted to be a tomboy, okay? It's not fun anymore. Accept the fact that you are a lady. Start looking at what the attractive ladies are doing. In a female group, there's always that one very attractive girl, and the others might just be, you know, but, you know, at the end of the day, you know, I'm not even trying to bring up the issue of competition. All I'm trying to tell you, ladies, look up somebody who inspires you, okay? Ask them, how can I, you know, what can I put on, you know, to look a little bit more like Beyonce, to become a little bit more attractive, okay? Ask around, check on the internet, and see what ladies of this time and generation are putting on. Because ladies, you really just don't want to be in a group of, you know, a lady who's considered to be a man. Because therefore, you cannot become, you know, Beyonce, okay? So, number four, ladies, you also just want to fall in love, you know, with the kitchen. Now, I know you might say, oh, that's cliche, oh, that's traditional. We've heard that before. But reality is, yes, you want to do this. Because, okay, check history. In history, the ladies are actually the ones who are going on, you know, looking for the roots, looking for the fruits. They put them together and cook up, you know, some nice meal, you know, for the men, okay? Back then, men were not looking for money. They were just hunting, okay? But it's really just like this, ladies. You need to understand how it works, okay? This is just the setup of life. Ladies are well vested. They are good in the kitchen. In case you didn't know that, try it out. Put in your 100%, you know, in the kitchen. You find that you're actually able to produce a good meal, okay? And maybe you're actually supposedly good in baking. Now, the secret is this, ladies, right? When you cook a good meal, you give it to your family, you give it to, you know, your Jay-Z, okay? You give it to your Jay-Z, you give it to your Jay-Z, okay? What happens, ladies, is actually when you make people feel good, when you make a person feel good, they start associating that feeling with you, okay? So don't miss the point, ladies. Become friends with the kitchen. Make sure that you're always able to make people feel good, okay? Because they start now associating all that feeling with you, therefore they're able to call you baby. Okay, so last but not the least, ladies, pay attention to this one. You know, last but not the least, ladies, you know, Uncle CH service is, ladies, have limits. Have limits. Don't be the lady that is always opening up her heart first, you know, for the next BFF, you know, best friends, you know, BFF, you know, or maybe opening up her heart easily, you know, for a guy that looks like a potential boyfriend. No, chill. Learn to know this person. Get to know this person better, and you start realizing that if you do that, you avoid heartbreaks. And if you avoid heartbreaks, you know, you become a happier person. If you're happier, you become more attractive, and therefore you become Beyonce. You should check out how Beyonce performs. Beyonce is a happy person. Okay, so even you can become a happy person, you become an attractive lady. So, you know, those are the points that I prepared for you, you know, and I